Hi friends, welcome to our new series, Linux. So as part of this series, you will learn basic commands in Linux, advanced commands, and real-time oriented use cases and scenarios. So as part of our future sessions, to execute our commands, there is no need to install Linux operating system in our PC. We will directly connect to cloud platform, and there we are going to utilize the Linux platform. So there is no need to install software on our local PC. So for this, we are going to use Google Cloud Platform. There we are going to launch a Cloud Shell. It is fully free of service, and Google Cloud can give us 5 GB of space for storage. So there is no need to mention our credit card or debit card details over here. Right. So now let's see step by step how we are going to launch our Linux from Google Cloud. First, we have to go to cloud.google.com. In your browser, we have to go cloud.google.com. Here, if you can see on your right side, sign in option. Just click on sign in and provide your Gmail account details. Click on next. So once you sign in, on top of your screen right side, you can see console here. Just click on console. Now that will redirect you to console.cloud.google.com. In this particular window, on the right side of the screen, there is an icon, Activate Cloud Shell. Just click on Activate Cloud Shell. That will go ahead and connecting to you our Cloud Shell machine. Right, now we just connected to our Cloud Shell machine. So this is our Linux box. If you want to maximize your window, or if you want to open this in other new window, and right side of your screen, if you can see here, open in new window. Just click on it, that will open in new window. Right, so this is our Linux environment, and for our future sessions, we are going to execute all our commands over here, and we are going to save our files in this particular environment. Thank you guys.